So since the house help are also practicing self-isolation, me and Izzy have decided to take turns to do the washing up. So I thought I'd do a little refresher tutorial for those of us who have forgotten a bit. So first I was deciding, should I like lather each bowl, rinse it, and put it in the rack? But then I decided there's a better way to do it. Fill up the sink, put all the dishes inside, okay? Then turn off the water so you don't waste water also. Then lather all of them, and then put them back here, and then rinse them off.